My dear parishioners and devotees of Saint Lawrence, just like last year, this year too, we will be having a novena and the parish feast of Saint Lawrence on online live telecast on our YouTube channel, Saint Lawrence Church, Thane. This year, I have taken the theme of Saint Joseph, being the year of Saint Joseph, the year of the family, as dedicated by Pope Francis in his apostolic letter, Patris Corde, with a father's heart. This letter is written by Pope Francis on the occasion of the proclamation of 150 years after the proclamation of Saint Joseph as the patron of the Universal Church. We will be reflecting on the different aspects of Saint Joseph and hence preparing ourselves for our parish feast of Saint Lawrence Church, Wagle Estate, Thane. All the days of the novena, the masses and the novena prayer will be live telecast on our parish YouTube channel, Saint Lawrence Church, Thane. You are requested to take part in the novena and the parish feast from your homes as a family. All the days of the novena, the Mass will be premiered at 7 a.m. in the morning, and on the parish feast day, the Mass will be premiered at 8 a.m. in the morning. On the parish feast day, on the 15th of August, from 9:30 in the morning till 11:30 in the morning, you are all welcome to come to the church to receive the Holy Communion. You will come to the church, pray, receive the Holy Communion, and then celebrate the parish feast. Holy Communion will be distributed on that day from 9:30 to 11:30. Immediately after the parish feast mass, our newly designed website of our parish will be officially inaugurated. On the evening of the parish feast day, we have arranged a program, Parish E-Fiesta, which will be premiered at 6 p.m. in the evening onwards. And I request all of you, my dear parishioners and devotees of St. Lawrence, to watch together as a family this Parish E-Fiesta and take part in that Parish E-Fiesta with a sign of communion, of togetherness, and belonging to one another of the entire parish of Wagle Estate, Thane. I wish and pray that through the intercession of Saint Lawrence, all your homes be blessed with joy, with peace and happiness during these days of the pandemic. God bless you and have a nice day.